Lauderdale County leaders continuing talks about repairing bridges. Twin States reporter Emily Erickson takes us out to one bridge on the list for repairs.
With 300 bridges in Lauderdale County, there are some that are needing major repairs. The county's road manager, Rush Myatt, is meeting with Engineering Plus to survey a bridge on Murphy Road.
This bridge was inspected by State Aid appointed consultant, and they had critical findings and repairs that they made recommendations to us to get fixed. So.
This is a timber bridge, and Myatt says some of the pilings are in poor shape and in need of new ones, or they need to be spliced altogether. Fixing and replacing all of the county's bridges at one time isn't feasible, according to Myatt, but he says they are working with what they can and working alongside contractors to figure out what all needs to be done and when.
Especially with the standards being changed and the new inspections taking place, it's very important that we put together some kind of plan of systematically upgrading these bridges, such as this one right here.
On this bridge, the repairs are going to go ahead and be made, and eventually all timber bridges will be replaced and upgraded. Reporting on Murphy Road, Emily Erickson. Twin States News.
And leaders say eventually all timber bridges will be replaced and upgraded within the county.